Hey guys, here's something that I've been wanting to do for a while. Here's my old Zhonglian mini ceiling fan that I've had for years now. It's been in my collection for like 10 years, I think. But I've always been curious to see how much these things move compared to these types of fans. So I recently got one of these. So I decided why not test this fan on a temporary rig, which is the kitchen wine rack, as you can see. I actually had to remove these lugs from that bit to make space for it. Anyway, I'm gonna turn it on and I'm gonna have to actually hold the fan just to make sure nothing goes wrong. Running. Now all we gotta do is take this. This is actually set to measure CFM according to the based on the radius of the fan. Highest I'm getting is like 1800, but like the average I'm getting is like around 1600-1700 CFM. And I just thought it would be a cool little video to do. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed.